fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get it from
me. You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him. Can use the
comes for me, you're gonna need a lot
more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging...
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
Can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's open.
In the cloud burst, Batman took
still believe that you are God's savior. Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
They sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
That's as far as the elevator will go.
Sure, it's safe sitting on that in this room.